So today class we are going to discuss about some of the basic tag, HTML tag, that is heading tag, H1 to H3 comes, paragraph tag, break tag, HR tag. So just I am sharing the screen to you, notepad. So as HTML structure we are using HTML first, next we will write title. So title should be written inside head tag. So head tag is used to identify something we are writing beginning of the web page. So in head tag we are writing one more tag, that is title. So I write basic HTML. I given the tag name basic HTML tag. So we'll write title. So we'll close the tag. So while writing identify, tag should be started. Here head tag is started, it should be ended. So end tag is nothing but write head as it is before that slash head. So it indicates end of the tag. Once the tag is identified, you can clearly identify. You can check it. Tag is started, tag is ended. So next I will write one more tag, that is called body tag. Already we have discussed about the basic structure of HTML. So I will write close tag. So inside the body tag, I am writing so I written one text. Once I write, save it. After saving, save your file to desktop or any other location. Once you save, then we'll know, see the output of it. So now you can see here we got hello student. So here clearly identify, here we written file name is demo.html and above you can see basic HTML tag. So this information is called title of the web page, and I written inside the body one information, hello student. So this portion we call the content inside the HTML body. Now I will use heading tag. There are 6 heading tags are there. So we'll write heading tag starts with H1. Just I will write one information. I will close H1 tag. Same thing, I will copy other contents. I will paste it. So 6 times I am pasting. Now I am changing the name. I am using H1 is replaced by H2. Next H3. Similarly, we'll write H4. So there are 5 types are there. Total 6 types are there. They are used for largest to smallest. So there are same information high will be printed 6 times with different font style and size. So I written here. Once you write, don't forget to save. I saved my file. Again I will go to the browser. So this is our previous output. Just I will reload it. So we got hi. There are 6 times it appears, but as I written H1, it appears the size it is largest. H2 slightly decreases, and S6 is the smallest. So these tags are appear at the corner. I want to display at the center. So there is a one tag in HTML. Just I will show you which tag we have to use to make the text to be appear in the center. So here I am writing one word. I want to appear the text information center at a written center here, and after S3 tag I am entering center, close of center. So here center tag I used means the information should be appear hello student and hi 6 times should be appear.